two very spoiled children had just decided what they wanted for Christmas.
Mom, these are the things we want for Christmas.
A skateboard,
a laptop,
new phone,
and all the rest of the kingdom.
But I don't have any skate gear.
So? Oh, look, I'm cool.
You won't look so cool if you're making trouble.
Oh, shut up.
These are all the things you're asking for Santa. Do you need all of them?
Yes, we do. And if he doesn't get all of them, we will scream and shout and call Daddy and
we will huff and blow the house down.
See, in the North Pole, Mrs. Claus was deciding what she would do with the children.
Seems like those children need to be taught some manners.
Better the magic of that dog.
Ooh, I read it. I'm going to scoop up the reindeer.
Mrs. Claus, Anna McCall.